Howdy folks, I'm Colonel Sanders and you're not playing Grounded today. They're finally out of beta. Let's make this a whoa. Why not? We'll just for the heck of it, we're just gonna call it Lee's Chicken. Why not? Call me a sellout, I dare you.
Get one for me, you foul beast! You think you outsmarted me? The mighty Muldoon? I don't think so, yoked girth!
This is supposed to be like Grandpa Iroh or Uncle Iroh as the Hulk?
Stop by, fill up, and make sure you get your Billy Hog hot dog before you jet away.
It's going to cut to the news, right? I think I saw
Good
this
Good morning,
once.
Brooke Hollow. Today is October 20, 1990. This is your news. We have a special breaking report. The police department has released information that more local teenagers have gone missing. They were last seen earlier this week, and the only connection between the teenagers is that they are all students at Brooke Hollow High School. This could be linked
they must have
to
worked
the disturbing
on this pretty
trend
hard.
Of other possible abductions.
It's been in beta for over a year, maybe even 2 years.
From our otherwise quiet town. If anyone has seen the teenagers or has any other information, please contact the police department. The mayor of Brooke Hollow has put
look,
a
little ant. Little ants. Does that mean we get to go in the house? Starting tonight. Do we finally get to go inside?
In the business world, prominent practical technology.
Oh, I hope so. That would be so cool. Oh, disgusting creatures. Not Obsidian. Obsidian Entertainment? Music's dope. I like the music.
Whoa, Pete. Oh, looks like you really stepped in
Why
it this time.
Why is my left hand bigger than my right?
Just where in the world are you?
What you been doing, Pete?
All right, Pete. Remember your scout training. Step one, get your bearings.
Guess I'll take some of that stuff. I have it on whoa. Hopefully that's not too
much.
What's that? It sounds like a radio signal. It must be being transmitted from nearby.
Alright, let's go inside and see what's going on in here. If they changed anything. Ooh, candy bars? Oh, that's new. Don't mind if I do. Alright, how do I put that away? There we go.
Well, logic dictates that there are probably more of these stations around. Maybe if I keep searching, I'll find some or someone.
All right. That's raw science. Look, there's a drawing here.
I am here in the backyard. Down in the backyard. I mean, I am speaking to you from the backyard.
So this guy's tiny.
I am tiny! I should gather my thoughts. This is a momentous occasion. Wingle Tolly official log 89.08.05. Recording
August
as I take my first steps into the miniature world. The sights are unbelievable. The textures, the way the light falls upon every surface, the subtle patterns in all of the objects that surround me, the grass! Even common lawn grass looks like a structure from an alien world. Wait, what's that sound? The very earth is trembling.
It's a spider.
Over there, what could it be? An ant! My God, today, the world has changed
that it?
Curiosity killed the tiny feet. Huh. Well, looks like this thing hooks up with those lasers. I don't think that worked properly. It seems like the machine needs all three lasers to function. Maybe there's a way to fix them?
We need to create things. Oh, we're gonna need some water soon.
Curious. Akadoidia. Yeah.
Almost. Almost there. There we go. There's that one. Now that one needs to be fixed. But I have to go in there and I remember I have to kill all the lawn mites, which is dangerous to do. The last time I'd like to have my house right here. So I think that's something somewhat similar.
Consulting Detective Weevil, hot on the trail. He's got a nose for the truth.
Science.
Level up. Nice. Alright. Maybe I want to build one right here. Apparently that could carry your stuff.
No water filtration tablets needed.
All right, we're going to build right here.
Yeah!
Just drop all those. We're going to need a lot of it. Floors. We don't have floors, so we're going to do walls.
Yo.
Hello.
Oh, that food that I had was immaculate.
I gotta eat soon, too. Some pork chops tonight.
I had tacos or nachos, and I got two things of nachos and a taco. And then told a bunch of mine.
So I started a world that I could actually give you access to play on.
Is it new?
When I'm offline. Yeah, it's brand new, and it's on WoW.
Dang it, I hate that.
The best achievements are on WoW, sir.
No. Also, I thought we were going to stream the or record the entire thing.
Series. I'm recording now.
Oh. Wait, how long have you been recording?
18 minutes.
And you... Bruh.
Got 10 more.
Why didn't you...
I did. You're
on... Turn it out. Why didn't you tell me?
I did.
You didn't?
You're on your Oculus account instead of your regular Comeo one. I sent it to your Comeo.
Well, oh, you mean Oculus, like a weenie? That's why I'm on it. No, what? I was playing Oculus, that's why I was on it.
Ah. Well, yeah, I didn't know you were, so I was messaging you on Cuneo, and then I got a message from you.
What kind of play your own? Watch movie, you say weave.
What?
I said, you know, watch movie, and you say weave.
No, invitation. If they put a good movie on, I'm going to watch it.
Bite me.
I did.
Ow, 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 ow. Again, I had to restart my game. It's being buggy. Who's annoying?
We have granola bars now, by the way.
Worse than there's always been granola bars. Sprouts. What are you talking about?
Well, then you guys ate them and left me to starve. What the heck?
Cool, what?
What?
Cool butter dog.
What?
Ew.
You, sir, are not in game.
There was on settings. Network settings. What's my network button?
Why are you game? My network button.
That's why. Okay, it's probably gonna kick me from the party when I test my NAT type, because that's what I gotta do to fix it.
Weed. Weed. I found weed.
Wait, really?
It's a dandelion.
Yeah. Oh.
Come on. Almost there. There it is. Yes. Okay. Ooh. I gotta grab all that. Do creepy things come out at night? I don't remember. There's a lot of not light happening here. I guess it's going to be it for this one.